We just met 3 days ago when you were forced to talk to me. I'm that awkward interviewee with sweaty palms and boring questions, trying to act naturally. Hello, how are you? I just wrote this thank you note because Dr. Hill said I had to. I hope that you're well. Personally, I'm exhausted because interview season's hell. There's not much difference between us, but you should rank me high.
Hello from the other side.
Let me tell you one more time how great a resident I'd be. So humanistic, PhD. And did I mention that I honored everything in MS3? It's no secret to the applicants that the rank list is due.
So hello MRNP.
You weren't in the shot for some of that.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm singing, aren't I? Sorry. I just realized. Okay, yeah, sorry. Ooh!
I'm not nodding.
firm.
That was not in focus. Wait, can you put your hands out again? Okay.
I'm a really bad student. My hands on
Sorry. Now it's blinking red. It was when I...
Oh, okay, so that means it's recording.
No, I didn't.
And the best I've ever had. And the best I've ever had. And the best I've ever had. You, I, and the best I've ever had.
Okay, Dr. Drilla. Okay.